From midday 8, the airline is offering return flights for a single dollar on 24 of its domestic routes with its pay-to-go. Return for $1 sale. Just 13,000 of these fares are up for grabs, so you'd better get in quick. The sale ends on midday 8 on Saturday, October 21st, or until seats sell out. The holiday season doesn't have to end at the start of January, so be sure to jump on tigerair.com.au to secure a bargain holiday early in the new year, as we're sure these $1 airfares will prove extremely popular, Tiger Air Australia spokesman Joel Dwyer said. However, there are a few catches to keep in mind with this sale. The $1 sale fares are only available for travel between late January and late March 2018, and it's not available on all flights or days. And there are extras you might still have to pay for, as the sale fares don't include luggage, meals or seat selection, and there may be a card payment fee. Source supplied some of the sale fares, to which you can add a $1 return flight, include Sydney to the Whitsundays for $109, Brisbane to Sydney for $89, Perth to Sydney for $189, Brisbane to Melbourne for $109 and Hobart to Melbourne for $65. In addition to this sale, Tiger Air has also partnered with Booking.com to offer accommodation discounts from between 10% and 40% to Tiger Air customers between October and February. The discounted offers are available to customers who book from the Tiger Air Australia homepage. Tiger Air routes on sale both ways are delayed to Brisbane January 30, March 27, $119 Adelaide to Melbourne January 30, March 21, $75 Adelaide to Sydney January 31, March 21, $89 Brisbane to Canberra January 30, March 27, $109 Brisbane to Cairns January 30, March 21, $99 Brisbane to Darwin January 31, March 25, $129 Brisbane to Melbourne January 30, March 21, $109 Brisbane to Sydney January 30, March 22, $75 Brisbane to Perth January 30, March 27, $189 Brisbane to Whitsundays January 29, March 26, $79 Canberra to Melbourne January 30, March 27, $99 Coffs Harbour to Melbourne January 29, March 26, $99 Coffs Harbour to Sydney January 29, March 26, $65 Cairns to Melbourne January 30, March 21, $139 Cairns to Sydney January 30, March 21, $139 Hobart to Melbourne January 30, March 21, $65 Hobart to Gold Coast January 30, March 27, $65 Melbourne to Gold Coast January 30, March 21, $99 Melbourne to Perth January 30, March 21, $179 Melbourne to Sydney January 30, March 21, $79 Melbourne to Townsville January 30, March 20, $129 Gold Coast to Sydney January 30, March 22, $59 Perth to Sydney January 30, April 12, $189 Whitsundays to Sydney January 30, April 12, $109.